Her mother's outgoing nature was hers as well. Perky, bubbly, and vivacious were words frequently used to describe Janie, although she also harbored a certain reserve that sometimes made her seem cool and distant, hard to get to know. Once that reserve was breached, she was witty and charming, fun to be around, just as her mother frequently was. In one crucial aspect, though, Janie was very much unlike her mother. She was without her mother's abrasiveness and guile. Underlying Janie's character was a sincere sweetness that endeared her to all. For the past year, however, Janie had not been her usual self. She was in the clutches of a malaise she couldn't escape. She tired easily, became quickly irritated, was plagued with vague aches. She complained of having no energy and feeling bad all the time. Anemia, the doctors told her, and she had been to several. They seemed to think that her complaints were related to the stress of her final year in dental school. They gave her thyroid medicine and vitamin shots and sent her on her way. Stress from school no doubt was part of the problem, but those who knew Janie best suspected something deeper. Once again, she was approaching one of those points in her life that she dreaded and sought to avoid. A time for decision-making, for setting a course. Janie never had been able to figure out what she wanted from life, and now, after 4 years of striving for her latest degree, her third, and only a few months from turning 40, she again was questioning. She had talked of moving to Albuquerque and joining her brother in his dental practice, of starting a practice near Louisville, of moving to some other state and making a whole new start. But she had seen drawbacks in all of these options and wasn't really drawn to any one of them.